So the Gallup Clubby Vesheim Stakes, or something, his next handicap, 0-70, 2 miles. Top one is Bonfire Schwill for Dan Hughes, Angra Du Heroissimo for Darren Thompson, Granite for James Shea, Rolling Glory for Mark Jones, Mokolif Class for James Shea, Divine Prospect and Chariot Charger for Alex Cherry, Bashashar for Thomas Rogers, Evil Wind for Martin Leedham, Hello Gorgeous for Kevin Meenahan, Royal Blue for Martin Leedham, Tick Venetian for Derek Hinton, National Trust for Obi-Wan and Rising Damp for Kevin Meenahan. So, all installed then and ready to go, and off we go for this next race then. A Mokolif Class was just about the first to show. Evil Wind in the orange jacket, they're disputing the early lead. 2 mile of this though, so long way to go yet, and Chariot Charger is in front. Come on, Bonfire Schwill and Bashashar and Angra Du Heroissimo. After that one, that's the leading group of four. The main pack are headed by Evil Wind in the orange jacket and Divine Prospect in the orange sleeves of the blue and white. Green and orange of a Rising Damp, also close up. A Chariot Charger is in the lead by two. As they're already down to the, well, almost down to the 1.5 point. A Chariot Charger 2.5 lengths up on Bonfire Schwill in second. Then Bashashar is third, and Angra Du Heroissimo is in fourth. And a gap of about 3 or 4 lengths then to Tick Venetian and Evil Wind. And Divine Prospect and Granite and Rising Damp. And then National Trust and Rolling Glory. Royal Blue in the purple jacket on the rail. On the back two in green, Mokolif Class with the red cap. And the second, Kevin Meenahan horse, Hello Gorgeous, with the orange cap. So they're past the stand then. And they'll be past the winning post very soon. With one more circuit of the trap to go. And Chariot Charger for Alex Cherry is in the lead. Bonfire Schwill is second. Bashashar and Angra Du Heroissimo together in third. They're a good 3 or 4 lengths up on Tick Venetian and Granite. And Rising Damp and Evil Wind. With National Trust, Rolling Glory and Royal Blue tucked behind them. Mokolif Class and Hello Gorgeous still at the back. So they're quite well strung out then as they come down towards the final 7 furlongs. And Chariot Charger continues to lead by two, but Bonfire Schwill is going well in second, so is Angra Du Heroissimo in third, and Bashashar is also travelling sweetly in fourth. The chasing pack are just being scrubbed along to keep up, and Divine Prospect now heads there, although Evil Wind is now kicking on again. Then Granite's after that one. Tick Venetian's got the rail, but has dropped back a little bit. The one who's now detached on his own is Hello Gorgeous, but it's Chariot Charger who's still the leader by two from Bonfire Schwill. Evil Wind is now coming round the outside, and also Divine Prospect trying to join that leading group as Angra Du Heroissimo and Bashashar just get pushed along. Granite's also running on now to try and get to the leading pack, as to his Mokolif Class, then Rolling Glory, Royal Blues after that one, but it's still Chariot Charger in the lead. Chariot Charger with stable companion Divine Prospect now coming through to challenge. Evil Wind is third, then comes Angra Du Heroissimo. Bonfire Schwill's just dropping back a little bit. Bashashar still got the rail. Up the centre of the track come Mokolif Class and Granite, then Rolling Glory and Royal Blue, and National Trust is still wide open as the Divine Prospect goes past his stable mate Chariot Charger. It's Divine Prospect in the lead. Chariot Charger second, furlong and a half to go. It's Divine Prospect now a length clear of Chariot Charger, then a gap back to Mokolif Class, Angra Du Heroissimo. Rolling Glory's finishing well, but it's Divine Prospect into the final furlong with a 2 length lead from Chariot Charger. Mokolif Class, Rolling Glory's the one who's eating up the ground though. It's Divine Prospect from Rolling Glory. Rolling Glory is getting closer with every stride. Divine Prospect needs the line, but Rolling Glory's going to take it up. Rolling Glory takes it on the line, I think. It was pretty close. That post came up a little quicker than I was expecting, and Rolling Glory would definitely have won with another couple of strides. I think he probably has anyway. Oh yeah, definitely. Probably by a neck or even half a length. Came through with an absolute steamroller in challenge, eating up the ground up the straight. And that won't be in a 0-70 next week. Let's take a look then. It's Rolling Glory for Mark Jones, the winner. Divine Prospect for Alex Cherry was second. James Shea was third and fourth with Mokolif Class and Granite. And Alex Cherry was second, was also fifth with Chariot Charger.